With the rapid development of hypertechnology came the labor, a multi-purpose humanoid construction machine whose use spread into almost every field. However, this gave rise to a new threat to society, labor crime. The Tokyo Metro Police founded the Special Vehicles Section 2 within the security division to combat these ever-growing crimes. This was the beginning of the SV2 Patrol Labor, Pat Labor, units.